A 9-year-old boy has been rescued from a Cornish beach. Coast Guard say it happened at East Lou. The RNLI have said they think the youngster had fallen 30 feet off rocks near the water's edge. His father raised the alarm. He was airlifted by the air ambulance. The Lou lifeboat and Paul Ruin and Lou Coast Guards were also involved. The child is thought to have head injuries and a broken arm. He was conscious and has been taken to hospital.